horses in the country. Looks like everyone's ready for the show.